131 on the record. You still get that. I played FSG OG version, where all you had was like very dependent. Now you get fucking looting swords. I got like a 1230 on my first attempt. Nowadays, I'm pretty sure that's shit. I think I asked Prop Ninja at the time. Take this gamble when I spawn a coast. He's on. Oh no. It's not actually better. The time it takes you to get stone tools and then get the same amount of logs, specifically 8 logs, is more than it takes you to mine 8 logs with a wood axe. Why even do that? Why don't you just spawn next to a completable rune portal with an axe? That's a huge best strat. Yeah, I think the idea of FSG is that I think you can still play old FSG. Like, if you click on his name, he has, like, on the virtual machine website. That's like all of them. You want to play all of them, you can. I think one of his goals is to prove, like, how low ours is. Still, the seeds aren't blind, so like they're still know things about the seeds. The defense of the FSG idea, the idea is to make super linear seeds, so even if you rolled it in RSG, you want to play it very differently. You want to differently blind it. Structuralist for it. Forkman? Get to this. It's like, it's right here, but at the same time it's like right over there. You get what I'm saying? One of the micro ones when I get to a spawner, if I can.